A woman is dead after she was hit by a pickup truck. 36-year-old Candace Norton was hit last night while she was walking in the direction of traffic on Mason Montgomery Road near the Deerfield Town Center. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Ohio State troopers say the truck driver stayed there, and they're still trying to figure out exactly what led up to the crash.